How stuff works. Working of robots. Robots are man-made machines that can perform many tasks without the help of man. They can do repetitive and mechanical tasks without getting tired or bored. The word robot comes from the case robotic, which means forced labor. The word was used by Karel Kapek in his play Russum's Universal Robots. The science or study that deals with the design, construction, operation, and application of robots are called robotics. The first digital and programmable robot was invented by George Charles Deville in 1952. His first industrial robot was called Unimate. Have you ever tried to find out how a robot works? Let us know about it. All robots have some basic part: sensors, effectors, and control system. Sensors are what allow a robot to gather information about its environment. Effectors are the parts of the robot that actually do the work. They are any sort of tools like arms, gripper, hammer, and screwdriver. Control system is that part of the robot that determines the robot's behavior. It is the brain of the robot where the information processed. A robot needs a power source to work. The computer in it controls everything. They are used for household chores like sweeping, mopping, washing, mowing the lawn. They are also used in education and entertainment, but mostly they are used in factories to build things like cars and electronic appliances. They are also an important part of medicine. They help doctors in performing operations. Robots are used in food packaging, construction, drilling, welding, and painting. They can do things that could be dangerous to men. For example, they can be sent deep underwater or into space. They can also be used for bomb disposal or do spy works for the military. But remember, kids, robots cannot think like humans. They can only do things that they are told to do. The program for robots have to be fed in their memory. They can do only those tasks that they are programmed for. That's all for today. Thank you for watching the video. And please like, share, and comment. How stuff works. Working of robots.